Intruder! How did you get in here? I will release the dogs.
Please no, I'm the friend of Lara's.
I don't believe you.
There's a diary on this desk. I think Lara wrote it when she was younger. Let's see. When I was a child, sometimes I felt lost and alone. I was sitting in the attic for hours. Then, my dear father used to say to me, "When you feel lost and you have nowhere to go, block your sadness, and with clear mind you'll find your way." I don't think I'll find something useful here. Well, Lara, I hope your dad's advice will work for me too.
Huh?
This corridor leads to Lara's ultimate training room. I'd better be careful, it has real traps.
Hey! How? I thought you were...
I'm not. I was captured by Sophia Leigh.
What? She survived our battle?
Yes, she drugged me. She wanted my abilities. I have the cure, but I need a safe place in order to get it.
You can stay here.
There are more things we should consider. She's trying to find Poseidon's trident.
Dear God, I'm trying to find that for years. Do you know where it is?
It's in Greece, in a place called Poseidon or something. I have her notebook. It may help you.
We should hurry. You take a shower and get your antidote. I will deal with her. The bathroom is at the other side of the stairs on this floor.
Thanks. I almost forgot. I had to deal with your dogs. The butler didn't let me in.
We don't have time for this. I'll find the children and say my last goodbye to Sophia. Then we will have our time.